much, if at all, in the Hellenistic tradition. And then in the medieval practicing, Lily opens up by teaching horary, whereas all earlier authors.